Yaya Toure is closing in on a return to Olympiakos. Toure's agent revealed on Tuesday night that the former Manchester City midfielder had passed a medical in London, sparking talk he was heading for a club in the capital on a free agent. But he has agreed to continue his career with Olympiakos, who he first joined in 2005 and where he won the double before moving to Monaco after the 2006 World Cup. Toure, 35, is due to earn in the region of £1.2 million after tax in Greece. But he will not be eligible for Thursday's Europa League tie against Burnley on Thursday night, which Olympiakos lead 3-1, even if the deal is completed before then. Toure was released by City at the end of last season after 8 years at the Etihad. Toure was offered to a number of Premier League clubs and was keen to remain in London but had no firm interest.